call her your sister, you gotta make sure niggas know not to diss her. Cause when that happens and niggas disrespect her, you better make sure you there to protect her. And when you call her your sister, make sure that you at least check up on her. You never know what she really might be going through. She might feel like nobody relates and the only one to go to is you. So when you call her your sister, make sure that you don't look at her with no lust. Cause sometimes that could change the whole relationship. You supposed to be someone she trusts, not another thirsty nigga. Woman hate that shit. So when you call her your sister, you lift her by her chin and tell her keep her head up. Things will get better. Long as you real with me, I'll always be your brother. And I'll be right here for you forever.
Amen.
Call him your brother.
What up, bro?
You gotta mean that like y'all share the same mother. Treat him no different than the way you treat the others. No matter what he has done, cause only God could judge us. And when you call him your brother, you never get with his baby mother. Not even if she tried to persuade you. Your loyalty isn't to her, it's to him. That's your brother, nigga, who raised you.
No good, bro.
So when you call him your brother, you ready to rock and roll, you want the smoke too. You know these suckers don't fight fair, so when they approach your brother, you better treat it like they approached you. So when you call him your brother, you'll never be afraid to say I love you, bro. Things will get better. Long as you're real with me, I'll always be your brother. And I'll be right here for you forever.